What's up, monsters? Back with another video. I know you're wondering where my hubby is.
Hi. Welcome back to the channel. If you have not subscribed to the channel already, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. Smash that thumbs up. Give this video a like. Stick around. Watch some more content on our channel. Let us know in the comments how you are digging, that's an old school term, but how you're liking, realistically, how you're liking our content that we're putting out for you guys. Remember, our goal is always to spread a little bit more of love, faith, and hope into the world. Ain't that right, Dominic? Got your arm on dad's shoulder, you're chilling? My man. If you already have subscribed to the channel, go ahead and invite one more person to subscribe to the channel. If you've already invited one person to this channel, go ahead and invite one more. We know you guys can do it. We believe in you guys. Thank you so much for sticking around and watching our journey. Today's video is a special video because it's Valentine's Day. Happy birthday. Happy Valentine's Day to all the monksters out there. And even if you aren't a monkster yet, we want to tell you happy Valentine's Day. We appreciate you guys. We love you guys. We pray that this Valentine's Day be an exceptional and an epic one, that you get to spend it with someone that you love. And if you're believing for a spouse, we are in faith with you guys to meet that special someone in Jesus' name. Now let's get into today's video. Did I get you good?
Yeah.
I got you?
Yeah. You got me.
I did good. I got her. So guess what? You guys are going to have to stick around and watch this video to the end to see how it unfolds. Trust me, you don't want to miss this. Do y'all remember that dessert that we were talking about in our Thanksgiving video? That lemon supreme pie? Yeah. We mentioned it earlier. I'm telling you about that lemon supreme pie. I ain't talking about lemon meringue. I'm talking, yes they are. I'm talking about lemon supreme. Look how close I'm getting. I'm talking about lemon supreme. I ain't talking about lemon meringue. If you ever had a lemon supreme pie,
it's different.
Another level.
Way better.
Way better. I'm talking about.
I grew up with the lemon meringue. It was always good, but the lemon supreme.
That's probably the best dessert on this planet. I ain't gonna hold you up. I ain't gonna hold you up.
All
right, I'm about to attempt to make this lemon supreme pie. I've only made it 2 times before, so I didn't like the way that it turned out. It tastes the same, but I didn't like the way that it turned out because I'm a perfectionist. So everybody loved it though. Jasmine loved it. My mom loved it. Everybody loved it. It was the taste. It just didn't turn out how I wanted to be, how I know it can look. So this is going to be my 3rd attempt, and I'm actually making 2 of them because Jasmine is dairy-free right now. So I got to look out for the wife. So I'm going to make a dairy-free version, and then I'm going to make a regular version.
Yes.
All right, stay. Did y'all just hear her say yes in the background? That's probably the loudest she ever been. I'm done. Got some discouraging news. I didn't even think about it, but Jasmine is dairy free. You know, so because we believe Dominic has a dairy allergy, like 3 stacks. So good thing I didn't make the second one yet. I'm gonna have to get. I thought Cool Whip was dairy free. I don't know why. You know, I thought it was dairy free, but so Dominic's crying in the background. You see Raina walking past, but I got it in on the one that's not for. Jasmine, the one that has dairy in it. Let me show y'all. Oh yeah, you see, I got it in. Definitely got it in. You see my dinner in the background. Now that one is a little darker than a traditional lemon supreme because we use raw sugar. So we don't use bleached sugar like at all in our house, so that's why that one is a little darker, because you know raw sugar is brown in color, so that's why that one is a little darker and not that traditional yellow color. But I got it in, and I'm gonna have to wait to finish the other one tomorrow. Hopefully I can get some dairy-free ingredients for the Cool Whip. That's the only thing I need that's dairy-free. I have everything else dairy-free. All right, thanks for chefing it up with your boy. All right, so I was able to make that dairy-free lemon supreme pie version for Reyna for Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day is Sunday, and I was able to do it. I'm trying to sneak and tell y'all because she doesn't know. I told her that the pie was for somebody else. So I'm gonna show y'all the pie. She's in the restroom right now, so she doesn't know what's going on. I made it, but I told her it's for somebody else. Let me show y'all real quick. Hopefully you can still hear my voice because I'm all in y'all all in my grill. Get out of my face. It's like, no. Hold on. Oh, wait. There you go. You see it? I hear the water running. She's washing her hands. All right. I gotta go. What's up, monsters? So, I have been secretly planning a Valentine's Day surprise for Reyna. She doesn't even know about it. I'm excited about it. I got her a few little small gifts along the way. Some candy and stuff like that. I'm gonna surprise her with a pie, that lemon supreme pie that I was telling y'all about. I'm gonna surprise her with that. So yeah, right now I'm heading to the dollar store to get some of our godchildren some cards to give them on Valentine's Day, of course. I already got some of them some gifts, so now I'm going to get some cards. Jasmine and I wish we could do more in our godchildren's life. We will get to that level though, one day, in Jesus' name. So stay tuned. I keep you guys updated on the surprise. All right, see you in a sec. It's freezing out here. I am excited. Part of Reyna's Valentine's Day surprise is here. Got her good. I will show you her and her face. She still has a robe on right now. Oh, I can show you? Okay, she said I can show her. I gotta check. You always look cute, but you gotta double check with the women just in case they don't feel like being on camera. So, oh, knocking. Hold on. Here she is. Who is it?
Hi, it's Chef Tina from Tina's Food for the Soul. We have an exciting evening for Mrs. Jasmine Monk of Valentine's Day. Personal chef dinner. Hi.
Oh, hey, how's it going? Everything's going good. Oh, let's go. Let's go time.
Yes. So we'll be having, you'll have lobster this evening with asparagus and a stir fry also.
Okay.
All right?
Yeah, we've been secretly talking. I knew you talked about having a stir fry. So she's got something special planned for you.
Yes, I do. All right.
Man, I can't stop cheesing. I'm glad that I was able to pull part one of her surprise off. In the middle of this pandemic, it's not much that we really can do. So it is a benefit having a mom who is a professional chef. So as we unfold this evening, I'm excited. I hope you guys are excited, and let's go. Y'all, I'm really excited that I was able to do this for Jasmine. She really, truly deserves it. She's an awesome woman. I'm so grateful to have her in my life. Like, words can never truly express how grateful I am that God chose her to be my wife. You see the vision board in the background. You got to write your vision down, make it plain. So I'm so excited that we were able to do this and able to pull this off. Well, I was able to pull it off secretly without her knowing. And I'm excited to show you guys how it unfolds. Stay tuned. All right, before you get started, Ma, I know you're awesome.
Yes.
But we have an early Valentine's Day gift for you.
Oh.
We want you to open it to see what it is. I put some extra stuff in there that I want you to take with you, like some of the coupons that I don't use.
Oh, okay.
So, go ahead and show the people what you got. That's a special treat for you.
Uh-huh.
Melissa Tucker. Shout out to Melissa Tucker. What's the name of her website again and business, babe?
I think you pronounce it Ilya Joy.
Ilya Joy. So, she left you. I saw. Look what she left you in there. Show the people the note. That was nice. I read your note too, sir.
That's okay.
But.
Happy Valentine's Day, Mom. The love of God.
Read it out loud for the people. Here, I'll read it for you.
Okay.
It says, Happy Valentine's Day. May the love of God fill you not just today, but every day. Warm regards. And then it has a name at the bottom.
Oh, thank you.
Now go ahead and open it.
Oh, too cute.
Yeah, so these are crafted.
Oh.
So Melissa, you know Melissa Tucker.
Yes.
So show the people. Show them your earrings. Show the monsters, I should say.
Thanks, Melissa.
Well, we got them for you. I mean, she made them.
Oh,
I'm just saying.
Thank you. Thank you.
Don't try to throw us under the bus. But yeah, she made them. We saw them. We ordered them off her website.
That is so nice.
And then we got you a card.
They go right with my outfit too.
I know.
My chef stuff.
And we never fully introduced Mom because she's just her first time being on the channel. But this mom, is our mom, my mom, Jasmine's mother in love. Uh-huh. You guys haven't met the other half of the awesome duo that we call, which is Jasmine Mom and my mom. That's the card. Praise the Lord.
You I know got how, a big cheese that y'all can see. My yeah. Cheese through here.
Praise God. So see what else is in there. Look what else I got you. One of your old time classics.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah, I know how you feel about those Twizzlers. Hey.
Especially when they're fresh.
I know. Give them a dance move. Show them how excited you are. Let's go. We got the Twizzlers.
Yes.
Yeah, I gave you those coupons because I used to clip mine. That ended up here. That was off of the doorknob for the closet, of my closet. We don't know how that ended up here.
I know. I went and bought some more.
We don't know.
I wonder where the doorknob's at.
That's one of them right there. So.
Well, thank you guys so much. I love you.
We absolutely appreciate you. We love you. Thank you for being our mom.
You guys are going to have an awesome evening.
Well, praise the Lord. We're ready.
Yes. All right. Mr. and Mrs. Moth, are you ready for your meal? You'll have your salad first.
Sure.
Oh, look at this.
Have a seat, please.
Everything's coming together.
And behind the bed.
Got the balloons.
Have your before and your dressing for you. All this
is good. Okay. Oh, man, look at that spread. There's a salad so far.
Yes. Ooh, that looks good, doesn't it? Mrs.
Mom. There's another one of Jasmine's surprises right there. The Dominator. Three stacks in the background.
Ooh, that looks yummy.
Shout out to Tyree. Thank you. Good sir.
Feed me
like a girly girl. Feed me like a girl.
You know
what? No, that's good. Thanks.
You were about to say what?
Don't you feel like a man?
Yes. Pretty much.
Huh?
It's fine. Okay.
What you got over here? Look what you got. What you got over here? Yeah, just a little bit more, please. Oh, what you got over here? Oh, you got some good stuff, huh? Oh, yeah. Chef Tina's famous baked chicken. Man. I don't know how to this day she get white meat to stay as moist as it does, but it don't never get dry. It don't ever taste dry. I can't figure it out, but that's all right. I don't need to. I'm gonna enjoy this. So is this that, this is shrimp stir fry?
Yes. Shrimp stir fry with the Chinese corn in it.
Ooh, are you over here eating good?
I know Daffy wants some food. Don't be trying to hold her up.
No. Right. How excited are you to have this?
Very.
You're very excited? Oh, camera went a little haywire on us for a second. You say you're very excited? I'm going to leave you alone so you can eat, because I know you're ready to chow down. So I'm going to leave you alone.
Get the macaroni and cheese. Toys, macaroni and cheese.
Oh, snap. Macaroni and cheese is on the way. If I'm doing a good job so far, Monsters, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up down below this video. Well, I had to get a video of this. If anybody knows me, they know that I am a cheese connoisseur. Actually, a macaroni and cheese connoisseur. Man, I have been eating the best of the best macaroni and cheeses for the entirety of my life. And I am grateful that the Lord, my God, saw fit to bless me with a mom that can cook, a grandma that can cook it, and I got my Auntie Lynn, she can cook it too. But I'm telling you, man, look at these macaroni and cheeses right here. Oh my goodness, spinning around now. That's it. That's it for me. Got to give compliments to the chef. Chef Tina, this is amazing. It sounds weird calling you that, but this is amazing. Oh man, so grateful to have you and sous chef Tyree to be here and present this lovely meal for us. I'm turning around so just can see you. Oh, hold on, camera, there we go.
Yes, are you enjoying?
We are absolutely enjoying, this food is delicious. I'm waiting on Jasmine to try hers because Dominic decided he wanted to eat during this particular time. But mine is off the chains, as always. I'm getting my macaroni and cheese on. So thank you so much. I'll let you guys know. Once Jasmine comes back to the table, she can tell her story on how her food tastes. I'm not going to speak for her. So tell the Monsters, how was your lobster and your stir fry and everything?
Well, lobster's demolished. I had to use my hands like in Nova Scotia. Yeah, it's very good.
So you're
10 out of 10, recommend.
10 out of 10.
Woo!
Hey, that's a good, right there.
I could have recommended it without this.
Yeah, you already knew how it tastes, but
you know,
man, I'm talking about, I put mom in the kitchen with any chef on this planet. I ain't even, and that's no exaggeration. You know how picky I am as an eater, so. You're irritated. Why are you irritated?
Because I'm like, you keep making them this pie, and it was dairy free, and I was like, what? He told you his story he made up.
Huh?
He told you his story he made up. Because he said he made it for Tanina Zawanda, but it's dairy free. So I'm like, he said they gave him some tips, so that he was trying to make it better for them.
Uh-huh.
And I'm like, did they buy it or are you giving it to them? He's like, yeah, they paid for it. And I'm like, if they didn't pay for it, I was cutting into it. Because I was like, I'm tired of waiting.
Oh yeah. Got her. Surprise number two. Still got one more trick up my sleeve. Stay tuned. Oh, wait. Let me show y'all. Let me see if I can flip this around. No, I'm going to show mine. Cause I know you ate yours.
I know. I'm already eating it.
There you go.
I can't wait.
Should you give it to Mom? Great job. Well, let's walk over here.
I'm trying not to cry.
I know. Let's walk over here because your son has his tablet blazing.
Okay. Y'all don't want none of that taking stuff, do you?
With love, Mom, a house filled with love is a home. Mom, your home is the kind everyone's comfortable in, the kind where people matter more than stuff. Friends are family and everyone is welcome. It's not surprising, really, because that's the way you live your life, with warmth and openness and love. Thanks for filling your home with so much love. Thanks for making every day feel like Valentine's Day. Love you. Mommy, thank you for loving us. Thank you for caring for us. Thank you for always being willing to be there for us. We couldn't have prayed for a better mommy. We love you.
Thank you. Oh, three stacks. Y'all got mommy to tear up.
Not that hard.
Dang, I'm on my grill. We got it. We got one more surprise for her. All right, babe. You got your gift from the children. As I do this, let me flip this. Here's your gift from me. One of your gifts. But my third and final act in surprise. Oh, yeah, let's see. You knew about this one, so it's not like you didn't know about this one, so it wasn't a surprise.
Cute.
Oh, yeah, show off your earrings.
My little heart earrings. I thought they were super cute and simple. Dress them up, dress them down.
So give a close-up for the monsters. Oh, yeah.
And all this information right here, this is where you can find them.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Shout out to our sister, Melissa Tucker. And shout out to our bro, Theo Tucker, her husband, for dropping them off for us. Now, let's see what else is in their bag.
I seen a little glimpse and I got excited because it's my favorite.
What's your favorite? Hey, yeah. Kara?
I smell the deliciousness.
Look what it says on there, though.
Conversation heart. Oh, yeah. Those are my favorite, too. But it's funny because I made them in a sour patch kit. You just mentioned Skittles.
I know.
Here. Look, you almost told them yourself.
I know. I almost did. But guess what? You don't know where I hid those at. I hid those. I had that candy for like a week. I hid it.
Where did you
hide them? I hid it. I'm not telling you because in case I need to use that spot again.
Probably one of your drawers.
Nope, that's the thing. Show the monsters your card.
Happy Valentine's Day, wifey. I don't care where we go. I don't care what we do. All right. Back up a little bit.
I am backed up.
Don't be all up in here. I'm going to cry. Okay. Raina, words can never fully describe how much you mean to me. Life with you is even better than I could have ever dreamed of. You truly entice me, excite me, motivate me, encourage me, love me, and captivate me. Thank you for marrying me, Raina. I love, cherish, and appreciate you.
You see how I signed it on the other side?
Oh.
I love gold.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome. Love you.
Love you.
So, monsters, did you guys have any special plans for Valentine's Day this year? We do know that there's a pandemic going on. So how are you guys celebrating Valentine's Day? You know, what tips would you give others in celebrating Valentine's Day? We hope you enjoyed our Valentine's Day video. Thank you for sticking around this long to the end of the video. We absolutely appreciate you sharing in this moment with us. Remember, monsters, that our format is certain holidays and every Sunday. That's the goal. We want to try to upload a video every Sunday and certain holidays. It worked out for us this time because there was a holiday that fell on a Sunday. We want to encourage you guys to smash that subscribe button. Like this video by giving it a thumbs up down below. Also, like some more videos. Watch our content. We want to interact with you guys. We want to hear from you guys. Give us some feedback. Is there something that you want to see us do? Let us know in the comments down below. Hey, that rhymed.
Okay, so we want to shout out our subscribers of the week. We've got three of them. We've got Sharon Gray, we've got Keisha K, and we've got our sis Tony.
Sharon, thank you so much for joining the channel and jumping right in and sharing the content with everybody. We absolutely appreciate you joining the Monksters. We also want to shout out to Keisha K for sharing our content on Facebook. And Tony, you get a special shout out because we know how much you love Valentine's Day and hearts. Yeah, shout out, Tony. Take all the hearts that we're giving you. We love you and we appreciate you, Tony. If you're sharing our content, let us know in the comments. We want to give you guys a shout out. So if you're sharing our content on whatever platform you're sharing it on, let us know so we can give you guys a shout out, because we truly appreciate you guys helping us grow this channel. It means more than you know. Thank you so much from our family to yours. We thank you for joining the Monksters.
We appreciate you.
Yes, we do. That's all we got for you guys today, Monksters. We are about to end our Valentine's Day with watching some movies. That's what we love to do. Movie came out on Netflix that we've been waiting for, and we want to check it out. So you know how we end our videos. Until next time, God loves you, we love you, let's become better in Jesus' name. Hey, and we out.
You look so good in my sweater. Winter is my favorite weather, 'cause it brings you close. You close, yeah. Wish we could stay here forever. Each day you keep getting better. Gotta love you close.